Hello, buddy. What's that?
Hello.
Finally arrived at the Klarälven. And now it's time to try to go fish. First trip in 3 years to Klarälven. But hopefully it's gonna be good. Unless the missus disappears in the stream. Yeah, baby, caught a nice trout.
Good, take care, my dumb.
That's a nice fish.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Nej! Ja! Det var en god ad. Jo, fandme jo.
No. No. A teeny wee fish.
Hello, buddy.
Go hide.
It took it, you bastard. Finally.
Så har jeg ikke. Men den er der.
Getting ready to do some more dry fly fishing, and I'm fishing with the super pooper. I found this dry fly gel today, and I really like it. It's called Gink, but it's really, really great because it doesn't make the hackles. Like, the gel doesn't sit like a huge cake and entangle the heckles.
Det var ikke den.
Off you go. Oh, that's far away. It's a deer.
Nej. Der stod jeg bare snorksov der, men.
We're at the Klarälven River. And we've been coming here for 5-6 years. And the average grayling used to be approximately between 20 and 25 centimeters. But my father-in-law caught one at 45 centimeters, and I caught one at 37. And Maria just caught one at about 33 centimeters. So it seems they've been doing a lot to get the sizes up, doing some more restrictions. So it seems to be working because the average size is going up, and that's great. Good job, Sysslebäck.
This is actually where I caught my first fish ever here. That ain't gonna happen today.
Moose! Moose ass!
People often ask me where I want to live when I grow old. This would be fine. Yeah, that'd do. That's from Donnerbogen.
Er den presset?
Den er måske ikke helt lille alligevel. Nej, den er ikke helt lille.
Nej, det er den da ikke.
Den er faktisk overhovedet ikke lille.
Vil du have undervand?
Nej, jeg går under til, før den kommer ned.
Fuck,
det er selvom jeg har hånden på endda.
Så havde jeg tændt det, og så var det på den grønne, når jeg skulle filme, ikke? Jeg ved ikke enig om det.
Hvad?
Undervandskamera, jeg har tændt det nu, så er det på det grønne, når jeg skal filme.
Kæft, det kan trække mig. Ja! Ej, det er da god, mand.
Ja?
Ej, nej.
Nu mister du den altså ikke. Ej, ja. Jeg kan ikke se en skid.
Ja! My freaking happy face. 1.5 days of fishing and 1 pike. But that is my happy face.
Har du dit målebånd?
Oh, slap af, en arbor, mand.
Er den med til Lasse, eller hvad?
Ja.
Jesus Christ. Det var sådan, at det var på sådan der.
It's really kind of hard, because you're fishing in the line here. Because it's impossible to see the fly. I mean, just wait for the take.
Nej, der var en lige. Åh, den der var en lige foran mig også. Ja. Satan. Nah. Sådan okay. Det så de ikke engang. Der er fisk. Ja. Ja. Jeg tror, den er mindre. Nej, jeg tror ikke, du behøver. Jamen så prøv lige at... Er det videokamera, du har fat i? Ah, den er okay, den der. Den er sgu okay.
Yep. Ah. Got a fisk. Og den er vist god. Jeg tror, den er god. Ja. Jeg tror, den er god. Jamen, den er også okay.
We're packing up and leaving Värmland on a high note. This weather is simply just amazing. And it just got better and better while we were here, from 3 to 4 degrees at night to 10, 11 degrees at night. But once again, an amazing holiday, summer vacation in Sysslebäck.